Namaskar. A warm welcome to all my dear parents, grandparents, teachers, and all my lovely children. Mother is the first person whom we meet when we step in this world. So let us stand together and respect our motherland and sing the national anthem. I now request all of you to rise for the national anthem.
Jana Gana Mana Adhinayaka Jaya Hind Bharata Bhagya Vidhata Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravida Utkala Vanga Vindhya Himachala Yamuna Ganga Uchala Jaladhi Taranga तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे
Before we begin our program, we have few words shared by our director of Podar Education Network, who is acknowledged as icon in early childhood education, both nationally and internationally. Not only this, she is the one who coined the term kiducation and who is the national representative of India at World Forum Foundation, which works for an early childhood in 150 countries. She is also the leader of Asia of the National Action Collaborative for Children. Yes, this is no one else but our Podar Jubmo Kids director, Swati Popatwats.
Namaskar, dear parents, and welcome to our annual concert. This year, our theme is very unique. It's called Inside Out. It's basically on emotional development of children. We are celebrating the different emotions, the range of emotions that children go through right from birth till the time they become young learners. So in this annual concert, you will see all the emotions that you have seen in your child and sometimes even those that you may not have seen in your child, but your child may have portrayed them in different ways. It is said that children have 100 languages, and many of those languages are based on emotions. And that's exactly what we've tried to do in this annual concert. We want to celebrate the emotions of children. Emotions are not good or bad. Emotions basically help us understand each other. And in young children, it is their emotions that come to the fore. It is the emotions that we see, and from that we need to understand their feelings and what they need from us. Sometimes their emotions are not to our liking. They may throw a tantrum, they may cry, they may scream, they may yell, but all those are still telling us that our child, our children need something from us. Well, join us in this wonderful journey of Inside Out, where we bring to you the inside world of children filled with emotions to the outside world, where we help you interpret what children mean, what children feel when they go through these range of emotions. After all, a person is what his emotions are. Today, research, science says that EQ is more important than IQ. Well, if EQ is so important, then it's time for us to celebrate the emotional quotient. Inside Out is just that celebration. So join us in cheering your child, in laughing, in smiling, and maybe shedding a tear or two as you see your child performing on stage, portraying the various emotions of childhood. Join us in your child's journey of the 100 languages of childhood. Join us in Inside Out. Sit back, relax, clap, cheer, whistle if you have to, but enjoy your child's emotions and the emotional world of childhood, which we need to cherish and nurture. Welcome to Inside Out.
Today we will show you the glimpse of inside, inner feelings and emotion of your child, and how to deal with it outside. We try to make our children adapt to world outside based on our experiences and knowledge of outside world. But there is a whole world of emotions swirling and swelling inside every child. Today we can peep inside this and ultimately celebrate this annual concert. I welcome on stage our parent, Vasanti Kotian, who has taken the initiative of presenting this wonderful theme.
Good morning, everyone. It's never too early to help children learn about their emotions. From birth, parents and caregivers are the primary role model and play key role in helping children learn about their emotions. Very young children build a strong and loving relationship with the adults who care for them. Feeling safe and secure, loved and nurtured is the key for healthy social emotional development. Feeling of trust, confidence, pride, friendship, affection and humor are all a part of child's social emotional development. David Crusoe said, "Emotional intelligence is not the opposite of intelligence. It's not the triumph of head and heart. It is the unique intersection of both. Emotional intelligence is all about perceiving emotions, using emotions to facilitate thinking, understanding emotions and managing emotions. So parents, are you ready? Are you ready? So let us get on an emotional roller coaster and peep into the world of emotion inside every child. Chalo, mile is man se aur sunte hai uski man ki baate.
I have feelings, you do too. Let me tell you about a few. When I'm sad, I want to cry. When I'm proud, I want to fly. When I'm curious, I want to know. When I'm impatient, I want to go. When I'm bored, I want to play. When I'm happy, I smile all day. When I'm shy, I want to hide. When I'm depressed, I stay inside. When I'm puzzled, I want to shrug. When I'm loving, I kiss and hug. I have feelings, you do too. Let me tell you about a few."
The participants of the beautiful opening act are Ridya, Kanisha, Drishti, Asmi, Dhairya, Prisha, Riddhi, Krupa, Nyona, Ojaswini from nursery batch, Mugda, Vaishnavi, Spandan, Ayushi, Pari, Sarah, Lavishka, Abhishri from junior KG batch.
माए चाहलगा स्पर्शानी खुलते नात्यांचा बंधात धुंद मोहरते माए चाहलगा स्पर्शानी खुलते नात्यांचा बंधात धुंद मोहरते
मन पेरेंट्स कीप चीयरिंग देम
गूज पाव साचे होते बेभान कसे गई वरते मन उधान वार्याचे सूज पाव साचे का होते बेभान कसे गई वरते मन उधान वार्याचे
What a lovely performance. I still feel like lost in those lovely melody dip music notes. Do you, parents? And this is just the beginning. Come on, parents, give them a big round of applause. Keep cheering them. There's many more to come. He is Man and has recently shifted and is new to the place. Tomorrow will be his first day in school and is worried that he does not have any friends. I wonder, what is he thinking about? I think he's anxious and look, anxiety has come to meet him.
Where did you come from? Who are you?
Didn't you notice me before? I am with you since you started thinking about a new school. People call me anxiety. Are you ready for tomorrow? You will have new teacher, new friends. Do you think your teacher will be good to you? Will your classmates let you play with them?
Oh, you have so many questions.
I don't really know what is going to happen.
I know everything's gonna be alright.
Dear parents, does any of this sound like your child or your teen? Clinging, crying, tantrums when you separate, excessive shyness, avoiding social situations, constant worry, avoiding situations or places because of fear, complaints of frequent stomach aches and headaches, experiencing sudden or frequent panic attack. If you've answered yes to any of these statements, your child may be experiencing anxiety. Parents play an essential role in helping their child or teen manage anxiety. When coping skills and brave behaviors rewarded and practiced in the home, children and teen can learn to face their fear, take reasonable risk, and ultimately gain confidence. Let's see how Man's friends are trying to help Man in dealing with this anxiety. Participants are Vishrut, Arjun, Nathan, Vihan Shetty, Arav Kamli, Kush, Divyan, Rhythm Yadav from Mulund Branch.
Introducing, yeah, kick it off now. Shout out to AK. Here we go.
Sending out a message, sending out a message, sending out a message to my people. This has got a message, this has got a message, this has got a message for my people.
Jabatak dil mein hai faith. This world is a lovely place. Dil mein rakhna tu fight. Everything's gonna be alright. Har pal wo hai tere saath.
Wow, parents keep cheering them.
Tu hai darne ki kya baat. Everything's gonna be alright.
Tu mera dil, tu meri jaan.
And I just wanna let you. जानू रातों को जाग तारों के पीछे भाग दिल में लेके ये बात Everything's gonna be alright दुनिया में अच्छे लोग जो पैदा होंगे रोज तो दिल पे कैसा बोझ Everything's gonna be alright
तू मेरा दिल तू मेरी जान
And I just wanna let you know
Lovely performance. Parents, put your hands together for such an illuminating performance. Parents, keep cheering them. The next day, Man is back from his school and after taking rest, he's out in the park and he's got a ball with him. Anxiety is gone and there is happiness accompanying Man.
Who are you?
People call me Happiness.
But where is Anxiety?
She went away when you teacher welcome you, the warm smile, she had to go away.
But did you join me?
I joined you when you enjoy activities and school. I made new friends. I know you like to teach her very much and now followed you to park.
Yes, I feel very good. Is it because of you?
Yes, when I am there, people feel very good. The smile, laugh, sing and dance. Let me sing song for you, Man.
Do Dear parents, Martin Seligman, one of the leading researchers and author of Authentic Happiness, describes happiness as having three parts: pleasure, engagement, and meaning. Pleasure is the feel-good part of happiness. Engagement refers to living a good life of work, family, friends, and hobbies. Meaning refers to using our strengths to contribute to a larger purpose. Seligman says that all three are important, but that of the three, engagement and meaning, make the most difference to living a happy life. It involves both daily positive emotions and a global sense that life is worthwhile. Having said that, let's see how Man's friends from playgroup girls, Mishti, Aushiki, Sanvi, Sanika, Sanvi Sahu, Prisha, Anwita, Aishwarya, Bharvi, Anusha are expressing their happiness to him. A lovely performance. Give them a big round of applause for their debut performance. Parents, keep cheering our children. It's time for Man to return home from the park. He has left his ball behind. Let us see, where is Man and what is he doing? Look, Man is walking back home from the park. And now it is dark. Happiness disappears and fear joins him.
Hello, Man. I am Fear. How will you go home now?
My mama is sitting on the bench on the other side. I go back with her.
No, Man, you're late and your mama will scold you and punish you. And it is dark and you're alone.
My mama is worrying about me. Let me reach home fast.
Dear parents, fear happens to all of us. It is perhaps nature's way of stopping us from doing things that may hurt us, such as leaning out from a high cliff or trying to fight someone bigger than us. We as adults need to understand that it's perfectly normal for a child to fear something and encourage him to face his fear. Please, parents, do not label your kids for their fear. Kya fattu hai? Darta hai kya? Ghabrat nusta? Darpok? If you label them, they will emotionally distance themselves from you and won't be able to share their fear with you. Man's friends have their own definition of fear and suggestions to overcome that. Let's hear it from the participants. From playgroup girls, Namit, Nishtha, Khadija, Mokshita, Radha, Sharvari, Shlok, Rishan, Kuhu, Jia, Sanvi Buhar and their enthusiastic mothers.
सोडून तुला लांब गेलो नाही आली होती जाम झोप गुडूप झालो असतो भीती भीती कसली थेट उद्या उठलो असतो आली होती जाम झोप गुडूप झालो असतो भीती भीती कसली थेट उद्या उठलो असतो मात्र वाटलं
पेरेंट्स कीप चीअरिंग देम
मात्र वाटलं आपल्या पुरता विचार बरा नाही मी आहे शूर माझी आई तशी नाही एकटी एकटी घाबरलीस ना म्हणूनच तर सोडून तुला लांब गेलो नाही एकटी एकटी घाबरलीस ना वाटलंच होत आई म्हणूनच तर सोडून तुला लांब गेलो नाही
We have enthusiastic mothers joining their kids. Parents, keep cheering for them. Lovely!
Você
what a lovely depiction of a mother-child relationship. So mesmerizing, cute, youngest cubs with their mothers perform on the stage for the first time and took us by surprise, don't you think, parents? Come on, give them a big round of applause. Man has left his ball in the park and he's sad.
Where is my ball? I want to play, but is it not there?
Sadness peeps through her window.
Are you emotion too? Yes, I am emotion. I am going to the dad till your ball back. Please bring my ball back. I can't do it. But I want my ball. Maybe you can forget your ball. I can't forget my ball. I know. Happiness can help you forget your ball. Happiness! Happiness! How can I bring it back?
Don't you think parents are so confident on stage? Come on, parents, give them a big round of applause. I once read a poem by Otisofi describing sadness. Reflecting on my life at the end of the week, a tear leaves my eye and caresses my cheek. My ego wants to force a smile, but my soul doesn't feel the need. Actually, too many people tend to be afraid of sadness. Sadness is quite a normal feeling. It can be all-encompassing and devastating, and that is something to be afraid of. But our daily small sadnesses, we should be living through them without too much worry. If we store our daily small sadnesses without really living through the feeling, they may come back to us in a much bigger form. It is a rather serious topic for a child to understand. But so long as we understand that sadness is a part of life, which the child will face at some point, and we are there to comfort him, the child would be able to deal with it. Let's hear our children from Playgroup Boys. Arsh, Utkarsh, Rugved, Path, Rhythm, Medan, Shreyas, Dhruv, Adit, how we should chak de agam from time to time.
De chak de.
Wow.
Chak de, chak de, chak de.
Chak de, chak de, chak de.
Chak de sare gam.
Chak de, chak de, chak de.
Tere sang hai hum.
Let's get to take to ek baar
parents, did you feel the turbulence around you? And don't you think they looked awesome on the stage performing for the first time? Come on, parents, keep cheering them. Give them a big round of applause. Happiness is still not in sight. Let us see what happens next. Man and mother are conversing with each other.
Can I go out and find the war?
No, it is too late. Play something else.
I don't want another toy. Please come and play with me.
Right now, dear. Brush your teeth and go to bed.
Suddenly, anger accompanies sadness.
Man, why can't you go and find your ball? Why do you have to go to bed? Why do you have to brush your teeth? Why are so many rules? What will happen if you don't follow rules?
Dear parents, handling children's anger can be puzzling, draining, and distressing for adults. In fact, one of the major problems in dealing with anger in children is the angry feelings that are often stirred up in us. It has been said that we as parents, teachers, counselors, and administrators need to remind ourselves that we were not always taught how to deal with anger as a fact of life during our own childhood. We were led to believe that to be angry was to be bad, and we were often made to feel guilty for expressing anger. It'll be easier to deal with children's anger if we get rid of this notion. Our goal is not to repress or destroy angry feelings in children or in ourselves, but rather to accept the feeling and to help channel and direct them to constructive ends. There's a lovely quote for it. Anybody can become angry, that is easy, but to be angry with the right person and to the right degree and at the right time for the right purpose and in the right way is not within everybody's power, and it's not easy. As parents and teachers, we'll be teaching a lot of do's and don'ts to children, and many a times that will make them angry. Instead of getting worked up at their anger, let's try to resolve this issue by explaining them in different ways. Here are children from nursery class afternoon batch: Ayan, Siddhik, Yesh, Praganya, Swayam, Karthik, Anshuman, Ayush, Ridyansh, and Sai telling man why rules are so important in classroom.
Follow directions.
The rules of the class.
Parents, keep showing them.
The rules of the classroom.
Feet and hands to yourself. Feet and hands to yourself.
The rules of the classroom. The rules of the classroom.
Small voices inside,
tall voices on the playground.
Small voices inside,
tall voices on the playground.
The rules of the classroom. The rules of the classroom.
Work together, don't fight, or you'll get in trouble. Work together, don't fight, or you'll get in trouble.
The rules of the classroom. The rules of the classroom.
The rules
of the classroom. The rules of the classroom.
Yeah.
It's not yet over.
I can follow the rules, and we'll have a good day when we follow the rules. I can listen to my teacher, and I follow the rules. I can follow the directions, and I follow the rules. I keep my hands to myself, and I follow the rules.
Parents, did you enjoy the performance? Because our kids have thoroughly enjoyed the performance. And don't you think they've taught us why rules are so important in life? So parents, give them a big round of applause. Keep cheering them. It's the next day morning and there is still no sign of happiness. Man is still accompanied by sadness and anger. Looks like man is busy doing something. Let us see. Sadness and anger are conversing amongst themselves.
I think man is sad because he lost his ball.
No, he's angry because the mama wanted not to go find his ball.
No, he's sad.
No, he's angry.
Man, get ready. We are going for a birthday party. Get ready in your favorite dress.
Slowly, sadness and anger disappears and excitement comes in.
Yay! Cakes, balloons, gift, favorite dress.
Who are you?
I'm excitement. Let's go for a party.
Dear parents, children are almost always in a state of excitement over something or the other, since they are learning a new thing almost daily. Many parents of kids with learning and attention issue find their children full of energy, enthusiasm and optimism. These are wonderful traits. But there's a downside too. These kids may not always know how to keep their excitement and energy in check. Taken to an extreme, these qualities can be annoying to other kids and adults. By understanding what's happening when your child goes too far, you can help him learn to control the responses better. As for now, Man and his friends are really excited about living up every moment of life. Let's see how children of nursery class Manomay, Arav Majumdar, Atharva, Rachit, Riday, Aaron, Krutarth, Vihan Karnik, Vihan Singh, Arth, Rudranj, Shivansh, Vansh, Anant, Apurva, Ishan Mukashi, Mehul, Vinit give way to their excitement with Man.
Parents, come on, cheer for them.
Give it up, give it up.
Did you enjoy the bike ride?
Yeah.
So parents, give them a big round of applause. Mal goes for the birthday party. He accidentally spills juice on his dress and spoils it. And few of his friends laugh at him. Mal is then accompanied by embarrassment. Sense of embarrassment. But those feelings happen and they are normal. Starting around 4 or 5, the world gets bigger for your children and so does their awareness. It means they become aware of dirty looks, teasing, being pointed at and being different. Partly that's developmental and partly it's because of school. They have so much peer interaction. Together we have to understand these reasons of embarrassment and give them courage to deal with it. There's a lovely quote for it. The secret of how to live life without resentment or embarrassment in a world in which I was different from everyone else was to be indifferent to that difference. Let's see how children from junior KG class Vihan Patil, Gantavya, Arav Shah, Arav Yadav, Lakshit, Prajanya, Sojwal, Atharva, Ishan Patil, Dhruv Sharma, Brigasya, Advait, Raghav, Vedan are teaching man why courage is so important.
I'm gonna make you mine.
have really helped everyone came to. Don't you think, parents? And don't you think they were awesome and courageous on stage? So parents, come on, give them a big round of applause. Response to stress. Fortunately, each one of us possesses a natural and innate protective mechanism against overstress, which allows us to counter the effect of the fight-flight reaction. We do this naturally when we relax, we play, we laugh, go for a walk, get a massage, or take a soothing bath. This activates the opposite response to stress. We need to understand the importance of de-stressing ourselves as well as our children. As for man, he's been introduced to the idea of staying cool by our children from senior KG by the following song. Participants are Kumud, Arya, Pihu, Devina, Myra, and Kumar Aishwarya.
जूता कसके बेल्ट खोस के अंदर अपनी शर्ट मंजिल को चली सवारी कंधों पे जिम्मेदारी हाथ में फायर मन में दम मीलों मील चलेंगे हम हर मुश्किल से टकराएंगे टस से मस ना होंगे हम आगे रहने की है टेंशन मेहनत इनको प्यारी है एकदम आज्ञाकारी है आज्ञाकारी है ये ऑमलेट पर ही जीते हैं ये टॉनिक सारे पीते हैं वक्त पे सोते वक्त पे खाते तान के सीना पड़ते जाते
That was a rocking performance, isn't it? A lot of times, while disciplining our kids, we forget that we were kids once. So we need to strike the right balance. Don't you think, parents? Yes? So parents, give a big round of applause to our kids. Done. So Amman is getting ready, so parents just be patient with that. Just then Joy enters and Stress starts running away. You're on and what you're working towards now, how do you expect to find joy once you get there? Joy comes from the experiences which are delightful and memorable. When you feel that everything is right, when you feel happy, safe, satisfied and comfortable, it is a feeling of great happiness and pleasure that lifts up the spirit. Our children are almost continuously in a state of joy, and momentary upsets and disturbances are put away quickly by the song, dance and other activities that we keep following in school and at home. Let's watch the girls of nursery class entertain Mann with their dance and song that is pure joy. Participants are Ravi, Sureshta, Srivindya, Siona, Yashvi, Arzu, Anvika and Alina. I request all mothers participating in the dance to come backstage.
Take me to the right.
Come on.
Many other emotions and feelings such as gratitude, interest, joy and awe. Love is an extremely strong feeling of affection, and it is the feeling that makes people feel good, feel happy, and it makes a life as beautiful as it is. Understand that and pour love into every activity with your child and watch it bloom into a happy flower. Let's appreciate this all-encompassing feeling of love through the performance put forward by our enthusiastic mothers. Participants are Avni, Aditi, Anandi, Pranita, Shweta, Khushali, Monica, Deera, Jayati and Anita.
Yeah.
Someone else's shoes, which helps them to encourage and learn empathy. Social emotional skill development, encouraged at a young age, help your child gain confidence and learn about others' feelings. Let us see how children from nursery class explain how to walk in someone else's shoes. Participants are Rudra Chauhan, Rudra Sate, Divit, Vihan Dake, Nishad Gadgil, Neona, Ashna, Ojaswini, Avni and Ridya.
Hold the hands of the friends on either side of you, and don't let go at all. should do. It's only holding hands, but it means so much. We're getting buckets with just a simple touch. Let's be bucket fillers, that's what we all should be. Our bucket is invisible, it's really make-believe. But there's no doubt what a kindness can do. It makes someone feel good, then comes right back to you. When we're kind, we fill our bucket. When we're nice, we fill yours too. When we help, we fill our bucket. When we smile, we fill yours too. Keep holding hands and sway from side to side. We feel much better now, and we know why. It's only holding hands, but it means so much. We're filling buckets with just a simple touch. When we're kind, we fill our bucket. When we're nice, we fill yours too. When we help, we fill our bucket. When we smile, we fill yours too. Keep holding hands and standing straight and tall. So much. We're filling buckets with just a simple touch. When we're kind, we fill our bucket. When we're nice, we fill yours too. When we help, we fill our bucket. When we smile, we fill yours too. Keep holding hands and shout, hip hip hooray. Let's celebrate filling our buckets. Tomorrow starts your day. Refill your bucket with all we do and say. When we're kind, we fill our bucket. When we're nice, we fill yours too. When we help, we fill our bucket. When we smile, we fill yours too. When we're kind, we fill our bucket. When we're nice, we fill yours too. When we help, we fill our bucket. When we smile, we fill yours too.
Wow, what a breathtaking performance. And don't you think, parents, our kids have shown excellent teamwork at this age? Don't you think so, parents? Yeah. Our kids have really taught us the meaning of empathy through this lovely performance. Parents, keep cheering them. Give them a big round of applause. Man is still with empathy. Positivity comes in, holds man's hand and brings him out.
If I'm with you, only have good feelings.
Positive kids become positive adults, and as parents, we can play a significant role in shaping our child's perspective and mindset. We all know that some people are born with a more positive disposition, while others are born with a negative disposition. But there is hope. The latest research in neuroscience and positive psychology demonstrates that we can mold our brains and ourselves to be more positive, which is a great news for us and for our children. Just to give a perspective, let's look at this quote. 100 years from now, it won't matter what car I drove, what kind of house I lived in, how much I had in my bank account, nor what my clothes looked like. But the world may be a little better because I was important in the life of a child. Participants of the upcoming performance are from daycare. The participants are Elina, Arna, Lavina, Bihan Gamandi, Bihan Dake, Rudra Chauhan, Ishan Patil, Arav Yadav and Kanish.
Yeah. kids are excellent on stage at such a young age. Yes, come on parents, keep cheering for them. Parents, it's not possible to cover all emotions in such a short span of time. We request all mothers and small kids of daycare and playgroup morning batch to depict lots of different emotions through their emoticons. Now we will start the fashion show put by our playgroup mothers and their respective kids. Fashion show.
Thank you.
wires here, so please take care of your kids. Wow, what a terrific fashion show put by our mothers and their children. Come on, parents. Keep cheering them. With love, empathy and positivity comes respect. Amongst the comment was, every comment said that kids have changed and they are so disrespectful these days. There's a pretty strong argument from many people that kids nowadays are very disrespectful. Gone are the days, thank yous and yes ma'am. Instead, there seems to be a lack of respect and a sense of entitlement and expectation. As parents, it's our job to help our children learn respect. We need to start young. And not only teach them, but show them with our own actions. In simple words, definition of respect for children is, respect is how you feel about someone and how you treat someone. Along with respect comes another emotion called pride. Pride is an emotion that comes from feeling important and exalted from the things you achieved or the things you currently do. When you achieve something great, which is considered as valuable in social terms, you feel proud of that achievement. Feeling proud has a positive impact on self-confidence. We need to teach our children the value of both these strong emotions and the display in life. So parents, let us welcome the entire team of Podar Jumbo Kids on stage for the grand finale.
Thank you.
Children the best opportunities, to shower them with love, to teach them respect and love for the rich and diverse tradition India has to offer. So parents, give them a big round of applause. Dear parents, what needs to be accepted is that emotions are not good or bad in themselves, but that the goodness or the badness lies in the context that we experience them and view them. However, since it is a common practice to value things rather than the context, we prefer to label emotions as either positive or negative rather than either good or bad. To live well, we cannot run away from our feelings, but instead, we must learn to integrate them in our life and let them guide us. Parents, don't you think our kids were excellent on stage? Please excuse them for the grammatical mistakes. It was important for them to understand the script and we didn't want them to bypass it. So parents, give them a big round of applause. So parents, put your hands together for Man and his emotions. They have put a lot of effort and practice in experiencing every emotion through spirit. Parents, keep cheering in for Man and his emotions. Little people with big feelings that they don't always have words for. That's where you come in. You have an important role to play in helping your toddler express and manage emotion. Sometimes it's as simple as acknowledging and naming feelings. For example, I can see you're sad, your toy is broken. Life is too short and way too busy not to find time for an awesomeness endorphin release. The only ingredients needed for this are children. Any age, sillies and belly laughs. Hopefully, these family moments, even when unplugged from the screen, will linger in your mind well after the laughter has stopped. If that happens, we at Podar Jumbo Kids would have achieved our success. Thank you. I request Vishali ma'am to come on stage.
We request all parents to rise and take equal responsibility for delicately managing emotions of every child. You have to stand for oath. Ye man ki baatein hain. So let us keep hand on our man and take the oath. You can repeat after me. We will try to make conscious effort to build emotion quotient of our child by taking this oath. I will turn off the phones and iPads when I am spending quality time with my child. Leave my egos and problems at door. Look for where we can help out each other. Play lots of games. Tell funny, lovely and uplifting stories. Not to compete and complain. Not talk badly about others. Or focus too much on negativity. Make conscious effort to show gratitude for people around us. Thank you, parents. You can have a seat. We have almost come to the end of this program and would like to thank all those who have contributed to the grand success of this program. Firstly, Podar Jubmo kids would like to thank and congratulate all our lovely kids who have performed excellently and have put lot of efforts for this function. Parents, give them a big hand. Secondly, we would like to thank all parents and grandparents for being such cheerful, enthusiastic audience, and all those who have taken out times out of their busy schedules for attending this special day for your child. Thank you, parents. Without your presence, this show would have not been successful. We would like to give special thanks to parents who have participated in prop party and exhibited such a wonderful ramp walk. Thank you, parents. I also give a big hand to all enthusiastic mothers for communicating parent-child love through such a wonderful performance. Parent, this day was truly for and by and of our parents. Parents have contributed to this annual day in all aspects. I would like to call upon stage Mrs. Vasanti Kotian for presenting such wonderful idea in front of us, and would also call upon stage Pranita Bhopale, who have helped our teachers in sharing such wonderful ideas for making background props. Pranita Bhopale, can you join us on stage? Thank you very much, both of you. May I call upon stage Kruti to felicitate both the mothers? Parents, give them a big hand. We would like to thank Kashinath Ghanekar Auditorium for allowing us to use the facility and helping us in all the ways for setting up stage. Special thanks to Nitin. Mr. Nitin, please come on stage. I would like to thank technical people who have worked for success of this annual day. On sound, we have Mr. Mahesh. Mr. Mahesh, please come on stage. On lights, we have Mr. Santosh. I request all of you to come on stage. I would like to give special thanks to Mr. Mihir and Mr. Sunny for projector setup. Can you please come on stage? I request you to come on stage. Mr. Mihir and Sunny. Mr. Ali. Please come on stage, sir. Parents, give them a big hand. Thank you. Without you guys, this program would have been very plain. Your contribution is extremely significant for the success of this program. Now, I would like to invite our coordinators, Sulekha and Nirti, who are always there to monitor the smooth functioning of all programs and our regular operations at our center. Parents, keep cheering. Now I welcome on stage our support staff. Thank you so much. Thank you all of you. Entire Podar Jubmo Guru and family branch team. Thank you. Welcome on stage our support staff and didis, Barinder Kaur, Swati, Purnima, Meena, Priyanka, Rushali, Sangeeta, Savita, Seema, Julekha, Vishakha, Gulnar and Vaishali. Parents, give them a big hand. They are all backstage staff who are running continuously through this show. They have immense energy to take care of kids and plus make all the arrangements backstage. Thank you so much. Thank you very much, all of you.